Education Society, redefining excellence.
Self Sarthak Sunil Nagaukar from Zeal Polytechnic. My mini project is surveying of irrigation. My group members are Sarthak Nagaukar, Aditya Mure, Faizan Sheikh and Lakshman Hande. And project is guided by Aslam Sheikh Sir.
Content: surveying for construction of irrigation project. Examine availability of water. Examine topography, selection of construction site, river gauging, marking of CCM, marking of tentative alignment, reconnaissance survey of irrigation project, preliminary survey of irrigation project, final location survey, final survey report of irrigation project. Examine availability of water to construct an irrigation project, whether it is a dam or weir or barrage. First and foremost observation should be presence of water and its availability. Some important observations are: if there is any river flowing in that area, we should know the type of river, whether it is perennial or inundation type. If it is perennial, then water is available throughout the year. If it is inundation river, then study its previous early discharges. The river should meet requirement of water in that area. Suitable site or available to construct an irrigation project. Examine topography. After investigating the water availability, topography map of the area is studied. This study is more useful when marketing tentative alignment for irrigation project. The behavior of agricultural land are examined in this stage. Selection of construction site. When plenty of water or major source of water is available, then the location to construct an irrigation project selected. The project may be dam or barrage or weir. The selection of site is done by considering the following points. The soil survey is conducted by boring and pile testing and to know about the foundation depth required. Sufficient basin area should be available and capacity must fulfill the required demand. The site should be easily accessible. Materials and labor should be readily available. The allowed B slope should be maintained as far as possible the canal. Structure should be submerged valuable lands and area. River gauging is measuring of water discharge at point. The point in this case where river gauging is conducted is it the selected for project. After river gauging, following detail are obtained. To discharge of water, river is calculated on daily basis and the early discharge record are studied. The HFL, high flood level, and LFL, low flood level, are recorded based on the old observation. To find out the possible setting of river bed, slit analysis is conducted and manorial value of fine site is recording of CCM. CCM is the cultivable command area, which is mainly fit for cultivation of crops. The area under this category should be marked on the topography map, so construction should not disturb damage this area, and required demand discharge can also known. Marking of tentative alignment. After the selection of site for irrigation structure, it is time to select the tentative alignment for canals or branch canals. The alignment should be marked topographical and contour maps. Marking should be done by following considerations. The alignment mark should cover the whole area when it is cut into canal. The alignment should minimize the earth filling and cutting cost. It is not passed through valuable agricultural land, religious places, etc. It should cross rivers, roads, rails, etc. perpendicularly.
Reconnaissance survey of irrigation project. After making the tentative alignment, the reconnaissance survey is conducted for all the alignment. This survey provides the following detail: nature of ground, slope along the alignment, magnetic beginning of line of the transverse along the alignment of recorded alignment, passing through religious places, valuable lands, and eliminated if they are unavoidable. nature of ground up to distance of 100 meter of both side alignment are noted. Distance are measured by pacing. Past record of floods that area are noted. Suitable cross drainage work should be noted. If there is any river across the alignment should cut the river across its short width.
Preliminary survey of irrigation project. After completion of reconnaissance survey, a good alignment selected and they are allowed to conduct preliminary survey. Following steps are involved in this survey. Pillars are constructed on both banks of river and they represent the center line of irrigation project. Similarly, pillars are connected to mark the center line of the head work for both bank canal. Boring is done along the center line of irrigation structure and to determine the depth of foundation. A permanent benchmark is created and its value is noted by conventioning it to nearby GTS benchmark by level fly. Plane table survey is prismatic survey is conducted on the both side alignment up to 100 meter and route survey map is prepared. Longitudinal leveling is conducted with interval of 20 meter. Cross leveling is conducted with interval of 100 meter. Water level table is studied on both sides of alignment covering up to 200 meters along the alignment it serves. The detail of road and railway crossing are noted to design cross drainage works. At river crossing, the cross section detail of river are noted. The cross section river are taken on both upstream and downstream. Upside river with covering of 500 distance. Drawing are prepared for all the maps and cross section. Estimate sheets prepared or worksheet compensation for land etc. Location survey. After preliminary survey, most economical alignment among all is selected and final location survey is conducted. In it, this final stage following step are involved. Center line of final alignment is marked with pillars and pegs. The width of alignment is also marked by the pillars. Similarly, for the branch canal also pillars are marked. Final eligible properties for compensation are recorded. Final survey report of irrigation project. It is the last stage of the whole process. In this stage, a report should be prepared with the detail of alignment. This report is submitted to high authorities, get an approval and irrigation project. Introduction, justification and necessary of project. Justification, the selection of the alignment. Detail estimate sheet for the earthwork compensation, head work etc. Detail specification for project. Benefit of project, recommendation of the project and the following map are submitted along with the above. General map of the through which canal pass. Route survey map, longitudinal section of alignment, cross section of alignment, contour map alignment, drawing of dam, head work, cross drainage work etc.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.